Right. Hello and welcome everyone to Lumina. We're about to re-enter the prism room. Let's just load it up. I don't know how well this is going to go with me and my colours. And just puzzling in general. Okay, so that has split into red and green because it's yellow. We don't really know. Green and blue? Gotta be green and blue. I wonder if we can just rotate them around for a minute and open these doors behind us, see what's in there. Do that one. Do that one. Right. Another prism. Kind of what I was expecting, really. I mean, we need to get blue to there and red to there. It would make you want to think that you need to do it with this one, I think. But the only way you would get both of those at the same time is if this was further back, and there's no way it's going further back. So, yeah, that's not happening. What else have we got down this room? Why would you put something here? Okay, that one's more obvious. You got a green. You got another green. We could do both of those at the moment. Let's try that. Let's just redirect the existing greens we got down into these. Let's see what's behind that door. There's one. There's the other one. I wonder what would happen if you crossed the beams, because then you could get the other colours down there. Okay, that's one. Turning those on turns on. Okay. But I reckon we can get that red and the blue with this to see what's behind the door. I think we need to move it slightly further forward. Too far. Alright, that is how you get that. But That activates those. I think we need to recover the prism back from in there a minute. So we can do this. Oh, hello. We'll just tweak this one here slightly to let me back in. All right, let's put the red back on there. Can we see them from there? I think we can. Okay, let's tweak these just a little bit. Oh, it just about keeps that beam on. That's like pixel perfect. Okay, that's on there. That's on there. I think that was probably the door that was stopping us getting through originally. Just go forward. Jump scare? Nope. Oh, you're having a laugh. This is gonna get complicated. Okay. That looks very final roomy. It can be. Yep. Can we see if it's hitting the right one? No. I may have to go down there, look at it, and take notes. If I redirect that, it's going to lock me in. Let's continue investigating for a bit first. Well, that was quick. There's nothing else to re-investigate. going to try the mirror. We could do it with either. Oh, no, we couldn't do it with the prism. It has to be done with the mirror because of the colours. I'm writing down this way. Weird mummy sarcophagus thing. No, no mirrors or anything. All right. As a fire is bound to die, so is Amun-Ra's light. The darkness is but a step away. Oh, lovely. I was half expecting to turn around and get mummy face. I said this in some of the comments, actually. There are a lot of places here where I would expect there to be a jump scare. And most games would do that. This game has actually been really sparse with doing it. And I think because of that, it's a lot more effective. And the way they get you is different each time. Like the first time he was there in the glass container, and then he just wasn't. Then he was walking at you down the corridor. Then he was just walking around in the distance. Then he just hopped up in your face. It's like, oh, thanks, guys. All right, let's go this way first. Well, that's a big room of seemingly nothing. I'm guessing there's something up there, and maybe you do that and then hop down here to get back. Okay. I suspect I'm not the only one that's thinking we're just going to get lost, like, completely. I'm already not convinced I can remember how to get anywhere. Oh boy, that's a lot of mirrors with a giant swinging pendulum. That is always cutting at least one color. Well, that doesn't seem to do anything anymore. Oh, hang on. I'm guessing we need that for whatever reason. Holy shit, game. You're taking the... Ah, that's that route that we were talking about a minute ago where I couldn't see why you'd want to be down there. Something over there, but I can't tell if it's just scenery or Carnifer must not bring the light to the gate. There's the things, but I can't tell which one's which. Is there a zoom? Is there a zoom option? I think it's the second one. I mean, it seems to get itself there. We'll just take the mirror. Is that a big old crocodile? Assuming this goes nowhere. Let's go see if there's another route. Done that way. I need like Minecraft torches. There's something going on with the mirrors down there. There's no light here to redirect down through that hole. I think it's just for us to see. That's got green in it. opens that door. But how the hell do we get to that door? I mean, it was this sort of direction. But then that just goes back on ourselves. Check I haven't missed anything. Oh, okay, that red is sneaking under the blue floor to hit those to keep the doors open. Not another door in that room at all. Must be able to get down there. Oh. Fucking duh. Alright, chaps. What have we got going on here? Four blues, four reds. No. There's four blues. Four greens. And like six reds. I'd be more inclined to go for this side because that white's there. We're always losing a color. Okay, all of these ones on the right hand side doing things along the right side, that's what we need to work out. Yes. Okay. We need the front half to be you need a pair that stay out at the same time, so when it's blocking green, so if we put all the reds and the blues on, let's yeah, that red at the end, not so useful, is, oh no, wait a minute, that one at the end always stays out, is that one at the end? Yeah, that is, so that must be the white that I've done, so we want the distant ones on this side. That's one that's further away. That's the nearest one. Another red that side? Yes. Let's see where you end up. That's the end one. I'm not sure that's useful. We'll leave red for a minute. Let's try that back blue. I'm assuming it's the back blue. Yeah. That should have got us the last three on the right. With a period of crossover. Useful any of these are going to be. All right, we haven't set the greens up yet, have we? Are we still on that one? Then we can transition to that one. All right, we need something at the front left. See what those are changing. Okay, so currently we can stand on that. Wait for that one to come out and then stand on that. Then hop onto there. I need to get whatever this first one is. Possibly that red? Or... yes. Alright. So, one, two. Stop. Three. Stop. Four. Then I think we need to swap sides. Where's my notepad? I need to start keeping track of which ones not to change. Okay, so what we got? Blue, 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 green, 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 red, red, red. Okay, so definitely don't change that one or that one. Or the middle green. Is that going to be the... one of the blues, I think. Yeah. Oh no. That's the middle green. Middle blue as well. Right. So this is two reds, a green, and a blue to get me to there. Let's point all the others at the floor for a minute. Just check I'm happy. Yes. Okay, so now I need to find what triggers four along on this right-hand side. Not that one. Not that one. It didn't look like four along, but it looked like it might be useful. Put a question mark on that one. Right, green. No. More likely. No, so we've got five and six along. Concern is the blues are all on this side. I think we might have to go one further on this left-hand side. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 6, isn't it? And that's 7. Oy, that doesn't help. Put you there. We've still got a green at the front doing nothing. Okay, okay. Where did our first one go? I blocked it by turning that. Get this green thing there instead. Have this back green. All right. 1, 2, stand on 2. Step onto 3. Jump across to 4 and 5. Step across. Possibly die horribly, but make a run for it. There's not a save. Here goes. Yes.